Guys, I made it here just in time for the train. Fast and Furious. Back to reality. Hope the girls gravity. Hey guys, I'm here at my exam, and so is everyone else. And I'm gonna fail. Thanks for wishing me luck. I appreciate you guys. But this is exam one, exam two tomorrow on my birthday, and then exam three in 2 weeks' time. So for those of you who've just subscribed, I am studying law. I'm already working in a law firm at the moment. So if I don't pass, that's awkward, isn't it? But yeah, hope you guys are having the best Monday ever, because I am. And then I'm gonna go home, relax, we'll give you the update of the memory of Dad, and then we'll go from there. But I think we're going in, and I'm all the way at the end because my last name starts with the T. Well, on here it does anyway. Boom, student ID card. Boom, freebies. Nah, I think I should go watch a movie because it's cheap right now. But yeah, I'm excited, and hopefully all of those who are studying, you watch our channel as well. Hopefully you guys are having fun. Good luck to you guys, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye. I have officially finished my exam. I don't know if I passed, but I finished. Now it's time to go home and sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Day off work today and tomorrow. And it's already a good week. Bye.
Yeah, two or three.
Look, guys, you're providing breakfast. What's breakfast for? I got break for reasons. Yeah, I will gladly take pancakes.
Happy to have
Thank
some?
You guys.
No worries, we've got two or three.
I will have three, just because I can. And no one else is eating it. I don't know why. It's free.
After the exam.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Yeah, another pick me up. We're in the SRC.
Hopefully it we pass.
You don't have fun with this when you don't have
that where you work. And there's Milo and everything. I will gladly take these things for free. Hey guys, we're here at Naya's daycare and I'm kicking some booty. Look, I won the first bingo.
She gave six.
No, it's because it's depending on how Gwen marked it. And she marked mine last after I gave it to her first. Makes no sense. Nah, I was kidding. I felt sorry for Madeline, that's how I made her win. Hey, Madeline. She's like,
are you ready?
No, you're just useless. All right, we're ready. We're ready to kick some booty. Here's mine, guys. Clearly, I couldn't really count, so it's on the side.
Money fold on me. No matter what happens, she can call on me. And when the world
Cheetah.
Crashes, she can fall on me. My baby's so picky, picky, picky. So tricky, tricky, tricky. Think it's a game trying to ball on me. Might let this pretty babe out.
Bring you a different scenery.
Yeah.
I'm right here.
Where's Verania, guys?
Ronia!
Ronia!
Ronnie!
Come downstairs, Ronnie!
Ronia.
Where's Verania?
Ronia!
I can smell her, but where is she?
I'm standing behind you.
Ronia, come down the stairs!
Ronnie!
Ronnie! Where's Kita Ronia to
Ronnie!
Come?
Ronnie! I'm standing here, Petra.
Petra,
I'm standing next to you.
Keep the lane.
What's this thing? Alright.
I'm gonna fall.
Same. Alright, guys. Stop it! Alright, guys. It's Monday night and we forgot to give you the... Ow! I'm gonna fidget spinner your cheek soon. Oh, I want to tell you a story about Papa, okay? You want to hear a story about Papa? All right, okay, guys. So, today's story about the old man named
Papa
is about cheeseburgers.
Cheeseburger.
Not this cheeseburger. Or this cheeseburger. The actual cheeseburger, which we're gonna go get because the biggest meal starts tomorrow, the day after tomorrow. Woo-hoo! Anyways, so when my dad, anyways, so one night, my mum went to go pick up, went with George somewhere, right? Went to pick up George, and so my dad, me and Dana, were sitting like this on our lazy boys. You sit there. I'll sit like this.
So I was sitting on that session too.
I'll see, yeah, we're swapping sides. And my dad was like lying down there, like on the ground. And he was sitting up.
Come here,
and
princess.
He's like, hey, can you please text George and tell them to please bring me a cheeseburger? And we're like, no, dad.
No, dad.
No,
you
you're diabetic.
Be eating that.
Get it.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Hey, shame, I'm right here.
Yeah, and so we were like, and so we were like, no, you know that's not good for you. And he was like, please, just text him. Message him to tell them to bring us a cheeseburger. I'm like, nah, we're not going to do it. And so we're like sitting there watching the thing. And then he was like, did you message them? And we're like, no, we didn't. And then he's like, oh, you know what? He's like, I don't care. He's like, oh, my darling's got to bring her my burger, blah, blah, blah. And we're like, no, she's not. You're diabetic. So no, she's not. And he's, and then he's like, well, you know what? I don't care. If they don't bring a cheeseburger, I'll walk there myself. And we're like, you can barely walk to the front door, old man. So that's never going to happen.
Like, okay, how about you try and make it up to the front door first?
Yeah. Because that's not going to happen. And you're not going to make it to Macca's. Mm-hmm. We know that for a fact. And he like got so annoyed at us. And we're like, nah. And he's like, please, just message them. And we're like, nah. And then we messaged him, obviously. We messaged him. Don't be stupid. If your parents are in the message, just message them and prank them.
That was
them.
About to get chopped off the thing.
Yeah. We're pulling his toe. They got chopped off the next day. No. And so anyways, we told George, oi, pretend that you didn't bring the burger just so we can go along with the prank because we're the pranksters. And so they go home. And so George walks in and like my dad's like so excited. He's like,
it's my cheeseburger.
Walks in and he's like, son, where's my, have you got my cheeseburger? And then George is like,
nah.
George, man. Grammy, no. Global, no, whatever you call these awards, Oscar award goes to George. He's like, oh, nah. I don't know.
Oh, no, wait.
What, did you miss it?
Did you miss it?
And it's like, I told you to message. And he's like, so pissed off at us. And then he's like so sad. Like,
he was actually getting ready to go start walking, remember?
Yeah. He literally got up, got to put his ear on and everything. And we're like, boy, you know, you ain't even going to make it past the toilet door. And so we just sat there like, this prank is going our way.
That's so funny. We were literally just sitting there like.
And then, but then after that, we're like,
Did they bring the cheeseburger?
And then finally mum walks in and she's like in the back of her and like has it at the back of her back. And then she like walks in and then dad's like looking at her like, did she get cheeseburger? And she's like, I got a surprise for you. And she opened up her birthday suit.
You're such a roaster, son. that. Aww.
Talk about the actual birthday suit, like the crown and everything. Anyways. Yeah, let's go to the movies. Yeah.
Just us.
And so, anyways, they walked. She walks in and she's like, "Here, honey. Here, love." And then she gave him the cheeseburger and he's like, "Yes. See, I knew my wife always come and bring me my cheeseburger."
Blah, 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 blah. But best part
is, and then mom turns around and then she gives Dana a cheeseburger and I'm like,
was like,
"Do I get a cheeseburger?" I was like, I literally was like, "Where's my cheeseburger?"
But she had one for us.
And they gave me one. And,
and
like,
then my dad was like, "Why did you bring that
to?" Yeah. And they were like, "You ungrateful, selfish little man."
My dad, it was like, if it was like, I wish we recorded him. He was just like, so angry, so sad.
Yeah, like, did they not bring my cheeseburger? And then we were like, did they not bring the cheeseburger? They just stepped it up so another level. So yeah, that's the story of the cheeseburger.
And then we started calling him cheeseburger for a while.
Yeah, then we called him cheeseburger.
It's
like how Tofinger said his favorite color would be hamburger, and he's like, "I'll paint everything hamburger, hamburger, hamburger." That's like us. I'll paint a cheeseburger, Big Mac, cheeseburger.
Mommy, careful!
Get off the piano, girl. That's for your fingers, not your toes.
Man. So note to self: if you ever want to prank your parents, make sure you still do it in the end.
Just prank them.
He would have walked on the way to my.
Yeah.
He would have died on the way to my sister's.
He would have fallen over because his toe was gone.
We're so mean. That's probably why he got. Probably why his toe got chopped off because his cheeseburger.
See, when his toe got amputated, we're like, "That's what you get.
Mama,
you ate the cheeseburger. That's what you get." We shouldn't be like that. But we were actually really mean to him. We like gave him crap all the time, but it was just funny. We just gotta help ourselves. It was just so funny. Anyways, hopefully he's having a good Monday, better than ours. Anyways, actually we had a good Monday. All I can say, it was the best last day of being 20 freaking 7. Anyways, hope you're having the best day ever. And look after yourselves. Love one another. Welcome to the family and make it your home. Bye.
Welcome to Secrets with Dana. This is my baby cousin, Tunu. Tunu, who's your favorite? I didn't even tell him to say that. Did I tell you to say that?
No.
Yep. Why am I your favorite?
Because you give me food.
That's why I'm your favorite.
No.
Because you love me?
No, because I love you then.
You're such a... Okay, this is my baby cousin, Tunu'u. How old are you? Introduce yourself.
Tunu'u Lale. Living in Nara, you know, 77.
Fa'o fiku fiku.
Yeah. And...
tell us a secret about yourself.
This
will only stay between us and the vloggers and the subscribers, I mean.
I know.
Think of all the secrets that you have.
I saw Leppo. He was in the shower. And I saw his dinger.
Really?
Yeah.
That's what you can come up with.
No.
That's the secret that you can come up with. Are you kidding me?
I like a singer girl.
Ooh, what's her name?
Her name is Natasha.
Natasha. Natasha. My bitch's got it. Bitch's got it in the front. Natasha. What's her last name?
Nguyen.
What?
Nguyen, I don't know.
How can you like a girl and not know her last name?
It's Nguyen, yeah.
Nguyen.
Yeah, follow her.
Natasha Nguyen.
Yeah, follow her.
Wait. You posted about her.
Yeah. She...
You did a shout out to her, eh?
Yeah. No, it wasn't a shout out.
What was it?
Just pictures.
Follow him on Instagram. What's your Insta?
It's in the description. It's in the description.
Description below. Follow Tunu'u on Instagram.
Yeah.
Comment on his photos.
Yeah.
How old are you, baby?
13.
And he's got Instagram already. You're not 13.
Yes, I am.
Are you 13?
Yeah.
I thought you were 10.
What? I'm in Valley's grade.
Holy crap. I thought you were 10. Oh, you're in Young Men's then?
Yeah.
They're growing up too fast. Can you not grow? Can you just like not grow at all? Just stay little.
Okay.
Is that alright? Can you do that?
Sure.
You can't, eh?
Yeah, I can't.
Okay, I love you.
Me too.
I love you.
Love you too.
I love you.
I love you too, then.
That's right. But as a moment, guys, I came to fill up the petrol and this guy's like in the back. Like came behind me and like I was like, oh, I'm gonna go, I can move the car first if you want. And he's like, nah, you can go pay for your petrol. And I was like, okay. And I come back and I was like, okay, have a good night. And he's like, good night. And then he's like and then he's like, do you mind if I call you later? Oh, she's coming. Hold on. Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, good, thank you.
Him. He's so funny. He's like, do you mind if I call you later? And I was like, oh, sorry, I'm engaged. I got on fire. We're cute. Where my man at though? Where my where my fiance at though? Where he at though? Nowhere. Oh crap, I forgot. Dang it. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop recording right now. Anyway, so today is Monday, and last week Monday was my friend Sarah's birthday, and like I said before, I didn't say happy birthday to her. I went to go see her, but I didn't do the whole cute thing that I wanted to do, and I'm still going to do it now. So I just went and got candles and matches, because the bank finally wants me to transfer her and I can pay for it, and I'm going to go buy like a hamburger, because they're $1, because we're on a budget, okay? She's going to appreciate anything. She will appreciate it, that are $1, and frozen Coke that are $1, so I'm going to, you know, I'm on a really tight budget right now. And so, you know, just gonna go be cute and be like, happy birthday, girlfriend. Gonna say birthday week in there. But yeah, guys, I'll vlog more when I see you later. Okay, guys, so I just got the two frozen cakes over here. And I got a snack box too, because I'm the type of person that if I'm gonna be eating burgers, I need to be eating fries. Can't do it. So I got a snack box that has nuggets in it. So it came up to like $5 something. So not much of a budget, but whatever. It's under $20. So under $20, then I legit probably only have $20 in my account, because I'm rich like that, you know? So I'm on my way to Sarah's house now. And I've been trying to call her, but she's just not answering my phone. And I just want to punch her in the face, you know? Like, hello, answer my call, Sarah. Where are you? You know what I mean? It's like so annoying. It's so annoying. But I'm going to go to her house now. And hopefully she's home. And if she's not, then I tried, you know? I'm going to post up a Facebook birthday shout out a week later and be like, look, I try to be cute, try to come to your house and be cute and all, but you weren't there. Like, you just keep missing out on my freaking cuteness, sir. Gosh, what kind of friend are you? No, but yeah, guys, I love you guys and I hope you guys are having an awesome Monday, and I'll vlog when I get to her house. Bye, guys. I'm here. Sarah really knows how to kill my moment of how to be cute, okay? She just loves it. Happy birthday.
Oh my god.
Happy 1 week later.
Oh my god, she didn't even have to do anything. You already know we ate before.
Oh, happy birthday, dear son. Happy birthday.
Oh my gosh, best surprise ever.
I'm on the most budgetist birthday present right now. Hurry up, loyal. Make a freaking wish. You chick. Oh wait, hold on.
Oh my gosh, freaking lady. My phone was on freaking stunned for. I didn't want
to. Yeah, I had to break into your bloody house.
I put the volume down because we're just on YouTube and the whole one was pissing me off. Oh, Dana. Oh, this is the best surprise ever. Why didn't you even have to?
I just kept replaying that. Hi, and why didn't you say happy birthday to me?
Oh, on, guys. Best surprise ever. If you don't know, vlogging on a pool, some nice offals or something. Okay, let me make a wish.
Did you say amen?
Yeah, I like prayed about it.
Oh, that's your one. That's your present.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Dana.
Oh my gosh, I'm dead. Girl, I swear.
But you look hot. That's a really hot jumper.
I know, it's my cousin's. I stole it off her.
Yeah, it's so nice. Oh, girl, you're so loyal. Oh, you didn't even have to. And I was just thinking, like, oh my gosh, I wish I had like a cold drink.
Yeah, I know. I was like, she loves fizzy drinks. So I was like, I'm gonna get her.
Like, no fizzy.
I better get her, yeah, that's your one. Better get her, you know, a frozen carrot or something.
Because I got some gloss.
Okay, good. I better stop then.
Until you come back to me, I will smile again. Thank you.